Who are you? Never mind who I am. Where am I?
Well, you're in the backyard of heaven. There's the gates right over there.
The pearly gates?
No, those are the front gates. And these are the back gates. They're just mother of pearl.
I don't want no back gates. I want to go over the highest.
You'll go over the man.
Now look here.
Don't yell.
I didn't yell.
Well, don't. This one's finished. Please be very careful with it and hang it over Camden, New Jersey. Now here's a routine question I gotta ask everyone. Is there anything on earth you left unfinished? Reason why I ask is you are entitled to go back for one day if you want to.
I don't know. I guess as long as I'm here, well,
the way is right to go back.
Can I ask you a question? I'd like to know if the baby will be a boy or a girl.
Well, we'll come to that later.
But I'm only asking.
Let me do the asking. You do the answering. I have my orders. Now, you left your wife having that baby coming with nothing for them to live on. Why did you do that?
I couldn't get work. I couldn't bear to see her.
You couldn't bear to see her cry? Why are you afraid of saying the right words? Why are you ashamed?
I didn't beat her. I wouldn't beat a little thing like that. I hit her.
Why?
You see, we'd argue. She'd say this, and I'd say that. She'd be right, so I hit her.
Are you sorry you hit her?
I ain't sorry for anything.
Stubborn and pertinent.
Can't get in, then I can't.
I didn't say can't. Said you ain't done enough good so far. You might still make it if you try hard enough.
How?
Why don't you go down for a day like I said you could? Do something real fine for someone.
Well, what can I do?
Well, for starters, you might do your daughter some good.
A daughter? It's a girl? My baby.
Oh, not a baby anymore. She's 15 years old.
How could that be? I just came from there.
You've got to learn a new way of telling time, Billy. A year on Earth is just a minute up here. Say, would you like to look down and see her?
Could I see her from here?
Sure could. Follow me.
Wait, no. Is she happy?
No, Billy, she ain't. She's a lot like you. So I figured you could do her the most good. If you was there.
She ain't happy. I don't want to look.
Well, right now, she seems to be having a fine time. Yes, sir. There she is, running down the beach, got her shoes and stockings on.
Like I used to do.
Don't you think you should take a look?
Where is she? What do I have to do to see her?
Just look and wait. Power to see her
will come to you.
Is that her?
Little kid with strawberry hair?